Space Explorers Between the Lines in 3, 2, 1, go. Red and Blue Alliance are both moving across the field, getting some points. 30-39, getting a hatch panel scored onto their side of the cargo ship. It looks like 43-36 is trying to get a hatch panel scored on their rocket, but they may not be able to make it. Sandstorm has ended, and now it's all about the teleop. A lot of movement going on. 41-07. Looks like enemy trying to score a cargo into their cargo ship. 99-94 successfully scores in their cargo ship. And now they're playing a little bit of defense against 43-36. Who's not having any of it? Oh, they do not make that hatch panel on the rocket, though. Now, looking across to... let's see, 29-27, or 19-27, sorry. Looks like they're trying to get a hatch panel. I'm going to put it somewhere. Let's see where they're going to put it. It looks like it's going to go onto their cargo ship. Let's see if they can make it on there. Score right now. I got 26 blue, 31 red, 65 seconds left in the match. We got another score in on the Blue Alliance side, which brings the score 29-33, a much closer match. 38 seconds left. Let's see who's going to climb for this period of time. Looks like 41-07 trying to go up to the second level on the Blue Alliance. Looks like 43-36 climbing up on the third level on the Red Alliance. 30-39 is going up as well. A lot of climbing going on. Let's see what they can make. And that is 4 seconds left. I got two on bottom on blue, one on second level. Let's wait and see what the score is. And I got a score coming up, and the score is, here it is, the Red Alliance wins 57-48.